Wait a minute, you're him, right? The boy from Scallions.
You're the young fellow who came here from Scallets half dead, aren't you?
Yes, that'll be me. Why?
Well, the lady of the castle was asking after you. She wants to talk to you.
Ah, I'll go and see her then. Thank you.
Very well. Don't make her wait.
Be a bit more careful.
God save. Can I help you with anything?
I heard you wanted to talk to me, my lady.
It's true. I need something from you.
How can I help?
My cousin, young Sophie, is going to be wed. It will be an entry into a new life, and I want everything to be perfect for her. I'm looking for a few things to give her as a gift, and you're going to find them for me.
My lady, why me?
Normally I'd let the Chamberlain take care of it, but he doesn't have any taste. I can't trust him with this. And I've been told no task is too challenging for you. Is that not true?
It will be my honour, my lady.
I need you to pick up an ornamental crown from Sassau for Sophie, wine from a merchant in Rattai, and a roan from the stable in Ujits.
Who am I supposed to pick up the wine from?
From Conrad Hagen in Rattai. He's the only person in the whole region who can supply a genuinely good wine. And believe me, I know what I'm talking about. Here you go. That should be enough.
And the ornamental crown?
I had the engravers in Sassau make it, but now they've written to say it will take a while longer. That just won't do. The wedding is almost upon us, and I need it. Go and see Master Jeronim Sleski and pick it up.
You said a roan from Ujits?
Precisely. It's a beautiful animal. Wait till you see it. Dietrich said he'd ride it here himself, but I can already imagine how he'll end up killing himself on that horse. But you, so young and vigorous...
Who am I supposed to pick up the wine from?
From Conrad Hagen in Rattai. He's the only person in the whole region who can supply a genuinely good wine. And believe me, I know what I'm talking about.
Wine, a roan, and a crown. I can handle that.
Thank you, Henry. I just wish there were others here I could trust so well.
That noise.
Hey!
Hey! My respects to you.
I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that.
I'd like to discuss the price.
Why not?
Is this enough?
That's too much. I'm finished. This is going nowhere.
I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that.
I'd like to discuss the price.
Aye.
What do you say to this?
That's too much.
Since it's you.
I'd almost shake on that. Almost. Finally, a reasonable sum.
Thank you.
Get out of here.
There's plenty of coin in it.
What's it about?
An offer you can't refuse. The finest goods at an incredible price.
All right. Show me what you're selling.
As you wish.
What's it about?
I have a wonderful offer for you. The deal of your life. Are you interested?
All right. Show me what you're selling.
As you wish.
Thank you.
I can't go on.
What happened to you?
Sir, if you only knew. He told me he'd marry me, even though his mother forbade it. And then they killed him. They killed him, the dogs. And his mother told everyone it was my fault. And now I have a child and we live like beasts in the woods. I hide in the woods at night and during the day beg here at the roadside. Can you help me, sir? A little coin? They drive me from the village, but if I bring a groschen or two to the merchant, he'll surely sell me a little food.
Of course. Here you are.
May God reward you for your kindness.
Thank you. Can you tell me who I can buy something from or sell to?
Everyone fled here with only what they could carry. But I reckon Votiva the Pondkeeper wouldn't let even Sigismund interrupt his business. I saw him by the granary. You can't miss him. He's skinny as a bulrush.
Hey!
I'd like to make use of the bathhouse's services.
So, what are you interested in?
I'll certainly need a physician to treat my wounds. Then a hot bath and laundering my clothes.
As you wish. Do you have the coin?
I'm not giving you that much.
And how much are you willing to pay?
Is this enough?
That's not enough. You won't regret spending the money. I guarantee it.